had to live banger. Now today, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn y'all post notifications so y'all won't miss the next banger. Now, if you cannot tell that by that title, today we are doing a little mukbang for y'all, you know what I'm saying, da da da. And I'm also going to be asking Angel some questions. And you want to tell them what we got? You want to tell them what we got?
Potatoes, sausage, shrimp, onion.
What else? Corn, eggs. Let's eat a little bit first, alright? So let's go. We're gonna get a sausage, you know what I'm saying?
Onion's good.
Thank you. Alright, let's get into the first question, right? The first question I got. Did I say what? I'm gonna be asking Andrew some questions. Alright, so the first question is, was there any situation where you wish I stood up for you?
Oh!
Was there any situation where you feel like I should have stood up?
When we was in Walmart, mama told me to put my pizza back. She should have told her to shut up and let me get that pizza.
Period.
Are you talking about when we was doing the video and
shit? Yes.
Some of your money going towards them blinds. Run.
Oh my God.
Huh? Okay. Alright, next question. Were you ever in competition with me?
It's me and you, look.
Now that's how you clear a bitch!
Hey, I'm in competition.
What was the last thing we did together, huh?
This.
What?
No, like, fun, exciting. What was the last thing we did together?
Oh, my birthday.
Oh, yeah. Yesterday. Was that yesterday?
That was Wednesday. Yesterday was Thursday.
Today was Wednesday. We had to our mama a little birthday party. Whatever, we had fun.
Hey to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
How often do we argue?
Not like we used to.
Yeah.
Let me tell y'all. We used to fight every day. Like we was throwing hands every day.
We don't fight like we used to. That's
and
crazy.
We used to argue all the time.
And we don't really argue like that no more. Like, if I see Angel, you know, like, if I see that she, like, on that type of stuff, that attitude, I just let her be, leave her alone. Sometimes I might go in there and just, you know, jump, do something stupid, start shouting out of nowhere, make her laugh, or whatever. But most of the time, we really don't really argue like we used to, or whatever. So, yo, what was the most memorable argument we had in the past? What was our most memorable? Did we do like, is it between? Oh, okay, it's in between.
No. We used to argue and call each other daddy's crackheads.
No. The most memorable one was when I had whipped you because you wasn't listening. And you called your daddy. Your daddy called the police on me.
Oh my God!
And Kiara came over. That was the most memorable one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Is there anything you hate about me?
Yes.
What?
That extraness. Why you gotta be extra all the time?
Okay.
Like, y'all, I'll be in the room watching TV.
Mm-hmm.
You just come in the room. Just doing the most. This is what you shouting for.
Because
you want the Holy Ghost while walking in my room.
Oh my God.
I don't have spirits.
Y'all. Okay, so let me say this. When I do stupid stuff, it makes people laugh. So it's like, if I see somebody is sad or just lumping up in the bed all day, I like to put a smile on their face or whatever. Just to make them, I just do something stupid. But naturally, I'm just a natural funny person. So anything I do is just funny. Like, it just be off the roof stupid. Like, so yeah. What is the funniest memory from your childhood?
We used to play church.
Okay.
And we used to play school. Mm-hmm. Even though we probably had school the next day. Mm-hmm. Those were the funniest memories.
All right.
In the summer, he used to plan for us to play school with our cousins and they never showed up.
Shut up.
Y'all, he would take papers out of the school book he got from the previous school year.
Let me tell y'all. I would really like, when I was younger, right? So,
he would have attendance sheets and everything.
Yeah. Look, I would literally go to my school, like, before summer school got out, right, I would steal paper. I stole a staple from one of my teachers. Mm-hmm. I stole the markers that I still got to this day.
Wait a minute. First of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
The room.
Set the papers up on the bed. Act like he had students, but nobody up in there.
Y'all used to love playing school.
He had him a dry erase board. He was full blown teaching too.
And I had my my church shoes on with my suits and everything. I was ready. All right.
And then walked into lunch. Oh, they had a new stuff.
And then my name was Mr. Martin. It went from Mr. Sanders to Mr. Martin. Were you a troublemaker when you were a kid?
And I still am.
Like, y'all, when I say troublemaker, I mean troublemaker. I could say Angel, like, she not like off the roof troublemaker, but she like her mouth. Her mouth is what get her in trouble. But funny thing is, that's the majority of my mama kids. So, but who out of mama kids, who you would say got the most reckless mouth out of all her kids?
Me.
You?
Yeah, me
and you. Why'd you have to throw me in there? I have nothing to do with that. I'm godly.
Don't say that. Them bitch not coming out punching y'all.
We didn't miss two days.
Yeah, because she said that was fine, because that was the last two.
Did you used to fight a lot with your other siblings? Mm-hmm. Who did you fight the most out of all your siblings? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I did not like watching Angie. I just did not like. She just would not listen. Like, she just thought she was just this.
Y'all, my favorite line, I used to tell him, you ain't my daddy, you don't have to be here. You don't tell me what to do. I used to always tell him that.
And y'all, it wasn't even about me trying to be her daddy. It was just more so me just trying to.
I don't listen.
Don't
tell me what to do.
I was left responsible. So, and I'm not one of those siblings, like, that just, like, if my mama say, okay, you gotta wash them down, I'm not just gonna let them do whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna make sure they clean up, do this, do that, do that. I make sure they do all their responsibilities or whatever. So it was like she felt like I was just trying to be her daddy, but in reality, I was just trying to do what I was told. But
that's good.
Yeah. Did you have any nicknames when you were a child? We still have people still call us a bargain name. Mm-hmm. The banjo. No, Angie don't have a nickname, but my nickname is Mimi, so.
Well, on this side of the family, I don't. But on that side, it's
my really, mama's?
Yeah. But on my daddy's side, that's really not a nickname.
What?
That's not it. She just said that because she didn't know how to say it.
Alright, Jocelyn. Alright, I'm not gonna ask that dumb question. Who's most likely to slip on a banana peel?
Child. Anyway, so.
Alright, y'all, that's it. We done. Are you currently dating? Are you currently looking today? So what are your plans right now? Like, what are you?
Trying to go in my room so I can lay down. Obviously, we're not going swimming.
Don't make me fuck you up, girl.
Don't make me fuck you up, girl.
Like, you're growing up, getting older, you know, looking 40 in the face, you know. What's your plan?
What plan?
Right.
I'm gonna become a stripper for a year.
Bitch, I know you fucking that.
I'm real. I'm gonna become a stripper for a year so I can give me an apartment. Yeah. And after that,
are you for real?
Yes. And then when I get my apartment, I'm gonna start doing hair out my house.
Wait, you dead serious?
Yes.
You really gonna become a stripper? We're finna end this video. So